exclusive as you said.
If you start to drive a little bit to the side because you would want to. Better. So today it's kind of it's a little bit.
But you will have many opportunities to witness what we are talking about on TV all the time. Mm-hmm. Global warming, climate change. And the consequences of it, because it's a little bit, it's a tourist attraction, but let's make a little bit more of it and have a little, awareness rising. When about 70% of the available cold water we can drink come from glaciers. Mm-hmm. So if glaciers disappear, and that water goes into the ocean, it's all gone, mm-hmm. and we can't use it anymore. It's kind of interesting to be on location, look at it, and I hope, guys, you have a little, you can fill some gaps. Like, we hear about a lot of things, we understand some of it, but by being here, maybe we'll understand a little bit more. That's kind of one of the purpose of doing those activities, I guess. So, I will tell you a lot more about this also. Mm-hmm. But it's about having fun as well, and most of it is about that. So. Let's do that.
We have my farm, plan, but we have still drinkable water.
Yeah,
if it's finished, then we will have.
Also, think about me. I need a job. Uh-huh. Yeah. If glaciers disappear, I don't have a job anymore. So, please, guys.
Okay.
If you don't care about water, try to care about me.
Okay.
Okay. So, my plan is to go actually across the river here, the frozen river, we have a bridge. So, we go on the other side of the rocks. And we will be walking on the glacier from there, and then kind of upwards to have some views and we'll see this. It's on the right side, and from there we'll go down. The cave, the ice cave is on the right side, the bottom of the glacier. It's the very last thing we see on that glacier. Mm-hmm. But before that, we'll go. You see a group over there also.
Sounds like
you
must.
Geology, and he said that even in Poole there is a one piece of glacier,
okay,
which is covered by very it stands still.
The edge is the oldest part of the river.
It's young,
but it's pretty young. In Iceland, you don't.
Of course. It's later in Iceland. There was not. Iceland wasn't there then.
No, it's not the first one. To check because I don't remember the year or the time. But it is on the check. And after it became a Christian, it says.
Yeah.
I don't want to go.
This is all the information. We have a clear picture of what happened here before the glacier.
And then the glacier age started 3.5 million years ago. And
Okay.
It started somewhere 2,000 or 3,000 years ago. 12,000. Yeah, it finished about 12 to 10. But it started to go down like 20,000 years ago. So the glaciers were formed there, were big. Iceland was completely covered in ice, as well as there was banquise from Greenland to Iceland. And so this is when the trolls came to Iceland. Trolls. You know those big
trolls. Trolls. Okay.
They don't travel on sea. So they came to Iceland when there was an ice age. They traveled through the.
We carry it like this. I see that you're carrying it like this. This is a frozen lake. You don't have to tie it. Le tien sauce mieux.
Mais ça qui est dans gain
up it's deep here. Okay. Okay. There's like a okay.
Some angle. It's beautiful inside.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Carefully. Here, here.
If at any point you feel uncomfortable and you want to come out,
you come out at least here. And then you go. So when we go into the camp, because now I'm seeing you, I don't really like this area. It's going to be a bit. So you follow me. At the entrance, you follow me. I will be here. Because this is really solid and solid. But the more we go to the middle, the more we have to move. So once we're in the cave, we have a little more freedom to move. Yeah, that's me. Thank you.
I think you can see the
challenges. We can come down here. And actually, if you look down here, there's a little step down here, yeah? So, on normal outflow, when it's not raining and we don't have pressure model, the water will come from underneath up here. It's an upstream pressure. So, all this part is completely dry. Because there is a tunnel. It creates a tunnel by carving. But the it's easy for me to see when that comes. It's really hard to see through there. It's almost messing with the way. When you do so,
okay.